one of the misconceptions is that if it's a four-lane highway, you don't have to stop if you are approaching a bus that's stopped with its lights flashing. And the only situation where that's true is if the highway is physically divided by a barrier. Otherwise, you do have to stop for bus lights, and you can't pass the bus whether you're coming towards it or coming up behind it. Additionally, the exception of being on a side road, you don't have to stop for the bus in that case.
We appreciate your help, and hopefully we won't meet you on the roadway.